Yep, the stupid logo's back here once again. That's why I didn't use my editing software for the past couple of months. And my webcam is yet again a lagging arse. So, yeah, I don't really care. We'll just have to leave this on. Hey guys, the StrongBoys19 here, and this is my next review for 2013 albums. And for this review, I'm going to be doing my review on the new album from Defeated Sanity entitled Passages into Deformity. Now, this is a video response review to Runner JMA's album review, which he reviewed this album a few days before the album officially came out. It came out yesterday, and I listened to the whole album stream at invisibleorange.com. So, yeah, Runner JMA is a really cool guy. He's another really cool album reviewer. He loves all sorts of metal all around. And just definitely check him out if you are basically a metalhead. So, his channel will be down below in the description box. So, yeah. Defeated Sanity. For those who don't know, this band is a really intense, aggressive death metal act from Germany, and this is their fourth album. And Defeated Sanity basically wanted their musical style to be even much more heavier and stronger than you know, any other death metal act. Surely there were others that are really brutal. You've got no, Nile and Cannibal Corpse, and there was Devourment, and Defeated Sanity is definitely one of these bands that's just like one of the heaviest death metal bands I've ever checked out. And Runner JMA just got me into the band from the whole stream of this album, and I ended up really enjoying it. And Defeated Sanity is now becoming one of my favorite death metal bands. So, thanks to Runner JMA, this band's just awesome. So, yeah. Anyways, this is an album that is just like every other Defeated Sanity album all the way, but we just love that whole type of style. And just like every other song from this band that they had done throughout their albums, the songs had always been obviously really aggressive, fast-paced, and basically strong all around. And that's what I like about these death metal acts. These death metal bands will just, you know, never combine with any set of different genres within their music. They just want to have their music exactly the same. So, you know, death metal bands really wanted their whole entire discography to be just heavy, and nothing will just change. The production on this album is absolutely fantastic, and I just really love the sound of the instruments. The guitar work sounded absolutely spot on, and the really raw and thick great guitar sound really reminded me of the albums Effigy of the Forgotten by Suffocation and Cryptopsy's Not So Vile. Those albums to me really reminded me from the really great sound of the guitar work from this album. And also the bass guitar work is absolutely great, and it's really thick sounded like the guitar work. And I just ended up loving the sound of the bass guitar. The drums sounded absolutely great. And Dodger's barking, so yeah, he is a noisy boy at times. Anyways, the drums sounded great, and I love the sound of the really clear sounds of the snare drum and the cymbals and the bass drum and the toms all around. And the vocals, man, the vocals, the best words that I can describe the vocals are just really downright disgusting and terrifying because they are so low. They are like one of the most guttural death metal growls I've ever heard in my entire life when it comes to death metal. And Defeated Sanity basically wants this whole discography to be just the same, but they just love doing that type of stuff. Just the same feeling of the really heavy repetition throughout the metal world, and they will just never go out of style when it comes to really strong death metal atmospheres, when we have listened to a bunch of death metal albums out there from a lot of popular death metal bands out there. So, yeah, definitely check out this album if you haven't yet, guys. And obviously, if you love death metal, this album will just, you know, instantly blow your mind away and just kick you right down in the nuts with this album. And this album is just so good. It really makes you want to listen to this band and become addicting to this band extremely, quickly. And Defeated Sanity, for me, is just a intense, heavy-arsed, in-your-face, violent-arsed death metal band. So, yeah. And most of the songs on here are just really aggressive, as always, and there's been some different type of potential tempo changes and a little bit of breakdowns, but not too much. They just want to keep their own death metal sound and their songs at a reasonable type of pace. So, yeah, that's basically my review on the new album from Defeated Sanity, Passages into Deformity. And once again, I really do apologize from this lagging stupid webcam, and I have to sort it out. So, yeah, I'm going to give this album a 9 out of 10, and it's definitely a great recommendation if you are a metalhead anyway. So, yeah, as always, thanks for watching, rate, comment, and subscribe, and keep it metal.